Da, 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 da. Let's put this on. Should be streaming now too. Okay, got that up. That. Anything else? Before we start this? Well, we kind of already started. Let's see here. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me just double check the other thing. Oh, check the Twitch dashboard. That would probably help too. Yep, it's going. Double check the other thing. Yeah, it's going. Need that one running. Sound off on that. And I believe that's everything. And now that I have bored everyone who might be watching on YouTube, let's see. Is there anyone even watching on the stream yet? Let's see. Okay, well, hello everyone. I will be uploading this to YouTube. What I'm going to do, this is basically just a practice stream to make sure everything is working for the week-long stream that I'm going to be doing tomorrow, or not tomorrow, but all next week. All next week, from Monday, July 11th, I'll be streaming from 4 a.m. All these are in Eastern Standard Time. From 4 a.m. until 10 p.m., then Tuesday till Saturday, I'll be doing 9 p.m., or 9 a.m. to 9 p.m., and then on Sunday, I'll be doing 9 a.m. until, basically, until the event is over. Hello, chat and peoples. Though probably most of you aren't even in here yet, so you can't even hear me. But yeah, let's actually just get into some matches already. Oh, and it would help if I turned on some kind of music too. I just need to make sure I use all royalty-free music though, because if I don't, it's either going to be silenced on, it'll either be silenced on Twitch, or when I export it, it's going to give me copyright when I do it to YouTube. So I'm limited in what I can actually listen to right now. If I want to actually export these, because this stream is, aside from just testing all this, I want to see if the export function will work with stream, and this needs to go a little bit lower. I have headphones on, it's like blasting. Okay, that should be fine, I think. There we go. Very nice. Apollo 16. I probably should have counted that, but I guess it was close enough. Aw, oh, can I cannot convert? That's no fun. Yep, looks like I can't.
Mana surge.
Oh, that'd be a bad move. Can I convert it? Yes, I can. No extra turn, but that's enough damage to kill them both of them. Ah! Or actually, just one of them. That works too. Go victory screen. There we go. I don't know why it just freezes there for some seconds. There we go. So, do we have anyone in stream these days? Three people. Hello, the three people who are here right now. Oh, did I even switch the other option on? I need to go check the settings on this real quick. Settings. Let's see. Okay, I have everything on I need. Hello, Flash 20471. DHJL. He finally switched up his team. I guess his other team was losing too much. Of course he switches to Queen Mabs. Queen Mabs are everywhere these days. Gosh. Absolutely everywhere. Luckily, Mercy is actually really bad with Queen Mab, or basically anything that uses blue. Because as soon as Mercy gets frozen, you're freezing all of Queen Mab's blues. So Valkyrie Mercy with Queen Mab is actually pretty bad. Because one freeze to that Mercy, and you just disabled basically your whole team. Yeah, I'll need to beat DHJL next week. That's the whole thing that the week stream's gonna be, is me basically just streaming the whole time, trying to do PvP to get actually beat him. He plays way too much. Well, I'm gonna try beating him next week. So whenever I see him in PvP, I'll basically always have to face him. Though he's normally my 3 trophy. I don't think I've ever seen him as a 2 trophy. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, there's enough. The game of counting. Okay, that works good for us. Red? Yeah, red or purple. Let's pick red. Oh, well, I just left that there. Oops. Oh, well. Yeah, you guys can all see how much I mess up on a regular basis now. Like that. I completely ignored the fact that I was frozen. Oh well, Surge. Yep, there we go. It's over. Two casts. No extra turn, but they're already dead. Also, chat, is audio... Hey, 1 HP, that's not good. Is audio, music, voice, everything, because it sounds... adequate enough? Is anything too high, too low? Because my headphones might be a little bit off from what you guys are actually hearing, so I just want to make sure levels and everything are right. And the only problem is there's like a delay with chat. I'll probably need to put on the option that like reduces delay in chat. Whenever I try checking chat on this, there's like a 15 to 30 second delay. So like anything that you guys typed, it's like I won't even see it for a little bit. There is an option to make it go quicker, but it says it might lag the stream some, so I'll test it a little bit. But just if it's gonna lag the stream, I don't really need to see the text like 15 seconds sooner. I kind of want to take yellow to deny it, but I feel like their skull is going to drop right there. Okay, good. We're safe. Nothing we can convert, though. Well, reds, I guess, kind of, but no extra turn. I guess we'll take the skull, so he doesn't. Oh, no. Maul's getting dangerously close. He'll probably take a yellow right now. Yep. Oh, that's not good. Well, we got a couple options here. Okay, let's convert those yellows. Come on, mana. There we go. I don't think there's enough red, though. That's really bad. Yeah, there's not enough red. I mean, blue. Oh, well. As long as it doesn't eat this Queen Mab, we should be good. Thank you, whoever just followed. Thank you, Flash 2471, for following. Okay, so that fam is going to take our mana. No clue what it will hit, but it doesn't really matter what it hits. Okay. Brown? I really want another map up. He took out our Valkyrie, so we can't really get a lot of blues. We need our blues on the board, so we actually have a chance at an extra turn. Thank you, Aristocat, for the follow! And you guys get to see how badly I pronounce and butcher names, too. Luckily, it's going pretty well. Wow, there's a lot of people in stream right now if they're getting this many follows. Thank you, my thing didn't update. Oh, Maddie Maya for the follow. Okay, thank you, AI Joshua, for the follow. Wow. At this rate, I'm just going to say thank you for the follow, just with how many of you are following. Thank you, everyone. And I'll be streaming Gems of War all next week. The schedule is below. Or in the comment section if you're watching this on YouTube after the fact. So let me go check chat. I keep ignoring all this chat here. Yes, Cowiz, the Fortress Challenge is the best place to be able to map farm with Tyree. I was going to make a video for that. I should really get around to doing that. Hey, Techni, I am not a Stripe noob. I'm the best Trixie player in that game. Yeah, Stripe is a pretty good game. High skill at bacon. And everyone else, let's see, your code is expired. Oh, yeah, let me go give a new redeem code. I forgot about that. That was what I forgot to do. Let me go get a new redeem code for all of you guys. One second. Might take me a moment to find it. Let's see. It's somewhere's here. Gotta go into the forum and just check the post. Let's see. I probably should have done this before the stream started. Especially that updated panel in like the bottom right. I don't even know if I'm pointing in the right direction. Is it that way? I don't know. One of the directions, all the way in the bottom right of the stream. I'm going to be updating that probably every couple hours, or maybe just between streams whenever I do the weekly stream. Okay, I'll have the code up in 1 second. I just need to find wherever it is. It's buried somewhere in here. Okay, I think I found it. Okay, I found it. Let me go replace it real quick for you guys. Okay, now I need to find which text field it is. Somewhere's in here. There it is. I have like 20 things set up for the stream. So it's like buried in here too. Okay, I believe it updated. It's not really that centered though. There we go. That's a bit more centered. That'll have to do. There we go. Okay. The code should be updated now. The code below me should work. It is WSIDCICLPE. So just type that in, normal redeem code spot. Actually, let me go use that myself after this match. Oh, why did I take red? I forgot I don't have Valkyrie up. Okay, that was bad on my part. Nothing I can really take on the board either. Let him take the skulls, kill out that. There is really no mana I can be taking on this board, and I don't want to take mana now because he's about to mana drain us. Wow, could we actually lose this? That'd be pretty bad. The first match of the stream gonna lose, or is it second? Okay, well, let's not make any stupid moves. There we go. There's the comeback. Okay, we're doing okay now. Just need mana back on it. As long as it doesn't get a devour out of nowhere, we pretty much won this. There we go, really nice. And this will end it as long as nothing really weird happens. There we go. Okay, so let's get that redeem code in. Okay, well, all of you pretty much know at this point where to type it, but go to shop, go up here, redeem code, and it is WSIDCICLPE. And of course, the normal, 2 treasure maps, 1 gem key, 200 souls, and 2,500 gold. The plagues already came out, and I'm saving glory keys already. Just to make sure I keep hoarding them. A war spank, so useless. Let's use some of these gold keys. And let's actually just drop a bunch of gold keys too. I really need the rest of the commons. I have, like, my commons right now are only at epics. The new ones, like Mad Prophet and Wrath. Like, both of those are only on mythic right now for me. Okay, let's go back to PvP. Yeah, I did another practice stream earlier this week, Friday, I think it was. But I forgot to save it, and I was actually trying out a bunch of teams that the comments was suggesting. I think I tried like 20 different teams, and I only lost the 2 of them. Or was it 1? I don't even remember at this point. Mana surge. Also, I should probably keep checking chat and communicating. Wow, you got 2 silent ones from 36 glory keys. That's pretty good. It doesn't say that I'm currently playing Gems of War. Oh, does it say I'm playing Strife? Oh, let me fix that. Oops. Well, oh, I forgot to click update. Oops. I completely forgot to click update it on it. Okay, it should say I'm playing Gems of War now. It should say I'm playing Gems of War. Also, thank you for subbing 11C4PR. I don't believe I mentioned that one yet. Thoughts on getting a second Hellcat chest or that Creeper chest with the glory? If you can't afford it, I would say just go with the Hellcat. If you have only enough to get one of each, you might want to get one of each. It might be a couple weeks before they put... what's his name? Creeper and Hellcat into their drop pool. So Creeper's going to be pretty easy once it is in the drop pool. But until then, if you want to get like Blighted Lands up to a 3-star or something, then maybe you should get a get one of each. But Hellcat is much better. You don't need Creeper as a troop. It's completely useless. The only reason you'd need it is to actually upgrade Blighted Lands. Oh, no problem for the code, everyone. Okay, well, let's go back to this match.
Mana surge, mana surge.
Let's see, what are we doing here? Convert greens? No, brown? Can I not convert anything? Oh, I can do reds. That's like the last color I want to convert though. Yellow and red. Or purple. Well, I guess I'll go for it. That would actually be an extra turn. Do I want it? Yeah, I want it. Let's do it. Let's see. Oh, I didn't even notice that ball was up. I think there's enough blues. I'm not going to bother counting. Looks like enough. Yeah, it is. Goodbye, Maul. No cast for you. We still can't do brown. Purple, no. Still, no. Oh, let's take out the Valkyrie. I'm glad when I see this team with Valkyrie, Mab, and Mercy, because Mercy, getting that thing frozen just completely ruins that team. What should I even do here? Let's just take the top row. Hope for a skull or something there. Maybe a brown there. Got neither. Where's the cap to this thing? Okay. Can I still not get a good blue cast? I can do it on, okay, actually I can do it on green. That would be the best color. And that'll be game. Yeah, if you guys have any team suggestions that you might want me to try that are actually decent, feel free to leave them. And I'll try some of them. I was doing a bunch of them earlier. And I cannot find a good defend team to consistently win. This is like our fifth lose in a row. I don't know how many actually got caught in stream. Right now, I end up switching it because my first one wasn't working that well. I made Gorgolfo, Merolith, Moloch, Plague. Was everyone like saying the code in chat? Yeah. Oh well. I have you. Hey, does the stream say that I am in Gems of War now? Can you guys check for that? Because right now mine still says Strife too, but I did update it. Oh, Cowas, you really don't need two Hellcats. There's not that too many teams that can work with it. So you probably are better off with the Creeper. But you do get two Arcane Plane Trait Stones, the yellow-purple. So that alone is kind of a little bit better than that, since you don't really need that many of the pure red Trait Stones. Okay, thank you. It is updated. Okay. Well, someone said no, and the other one said it's updated. Okay, yes, it shows playing Gems of War now. Okay, thank you, everyone. Also, we got 22 people. Thank you, everyone, for watching. And this is just a test stream, too. But I'm pretty sure I'd get the same amount on a test stream as I would on natural stream. Let's see. Do we take yellow? Yeah, we're going for it. I don't care too much about the skulls. I care about him not taking skulls, but I don't really care about myself taking skulls. Okay, we got Valkyrie up. Can we do green? We cannot. And it seems like we can't do any color. Let's get, do that. Use them next turn. Or convert next turn. Let's get those greens if he doesn't screw it up. Nope. Of course. That's always unfortunate. Do I want to waste that now? Well, I kind of have to. Well, actually, I guess that wasn't that much of a waste. Still can't get a convert off, though, for an extra turn. Or, well, we can do it on yellow. That's, like, the last color I want to do it on, though, because I have a plus one on the banner for yellow. And I need that for Valkyrie. Let's see. Is that enough loose? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah. I don't think I've ever had to count as so much in any game other than Gems of War. Being able to count to 10 is the new meta. Okay, I'll let it take the skulls. I'll just want to kill them off with this. Doesn't matter if you cast. I still got lunch stuck in my teeth. Probably should have cleaned that out before I did stream. It's going to be fun doing this for like a 12-hour stream. On Monday, I'm going to be doing it from like 4 a.m. until I like crash at night. So, just to get kickstarted. Okay, we're going to have a mirror team. This team is so ridiculously popular these days. I still haven't found anything quicker. I'm pretty sure they're going to be nerfing it with something. I won't exactly say what, because I did have a spoiler video saying that they will, but I don't want to say that in stream, just in case you guys don't want spoilers. But most of you probably know where my YouTube is at this point. It's the same handle as my Twitch, so same as my Facebook, if you guys want to keep up to date with everything I do. But we're being mirrored right here, so it should be pretty easy. Our stats are a lot higher. His Queen Mab isn't even mythic. Oh, Techni, I asked you yesterday, or 2 days ago, did you ever get your Queen Mab to mythic yet? Or are you still struggling with that? Mana surge. Mana surge. You're like the top 10 most played players, or at least you used to. And you don't even have the Mab up. I know that Crimson Bat was trolling you a lot in the past. I really wish there was a way for me to see chat while playing game. I'd need another monitor to be able to do that. And of course, that'd be a bit of a waste of money right now just to buy a monitor to do that. But I do want to have that in the future.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
The triple kill. And we're probably getting like max souls every time too. Yeah, 90 souls. Always lovely. And that nice red runic. I should probably try some different teams. This stream will probably get boring if I just keep doing the same team over and over again. But if I want to compete with like DHJL next week, I probably will have to, for the most part, use the same team. Since the same few teams are just going to be completely overrunning everything. But I will be switching it up. And if I ever somehow take a lead, I'll be playing on my Let's Play account next week too when I did a week-long stream. This is switch things up, so it's not the same thing over and over and over again. Because the late game right now is pretty much a lot of the same.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
So it'd be nice to get on the Let's Play account and just have so much variation. The variation that you get at level 30 to 200 is absolutely amazing in this game. I really wish that would continue until the entire game. It's just once late game hits, it's just everyone's using the same overpowered teams, and if you're not using something similar, you basically can't really do them quickly. Okay, he can't take any skulls. It's always annoying when a small gets a random devour out of nowhere. I think we can convert yellow next turn, let's see. Nope, of course. We've been really bad on blue converts this match, or this stream. And I can't even use this since you just converted out my purples. No man, I can't take any mana that's useful, wow. There's like nothing I can do. Let's just convert the browns, I guess.
Mana Surge.
Okay, that's okay. Okay. Okay, next turn here. Thank you, Lady Jason, for the follow. Much appreciated. Okay, let's try another team. I probably still have some of the teams I was using from the stream 2 days ago that I forgot to record. I probably have up somewhere. So let me, not option menu. Let's go over to, what am I even doing? Teams. Was this the one? Yeah, this was a really fun Geralt Fire Mantle team with all red converts using the Hellcat. I didn't show this Hellcat team in the video, but it's probably one of the better Hellcat teams out there. So let's use it. It was pretty funny. Hopefully I don't mess it up. Oh, I forgot to check. Does this team have a Queen Map? Queen Map can completely tear this team apart. Yeah, it does. Okay, we might lose. This team is absolutely horrible against a Map. Okay, there's a couple options we have for moves. Nothing, I don't think anything I can do will convert that though, or get that extra turn. So, let's see. Yeah, I'll just take these reds, get the skulls, and I'll unalign them. He'll take those skulls though. No devour, so we're good. He can't do anything with that, so that won't be anything. Take some reds, got that extra turn. Take some more reds. I prefer to take browns, but I don't seem like we can. Now we can start getting the loop going. And this will actually help us by putting more yellow on the board. That helped us more than it hurt us. So let's start hitting that maul. We don't want that doing anything. And now we just start looping. Oh, we did not get an extra turn. Wow. Wow. And we don't even have anything up with mana. That didn't go too well. Okay, we do have Hellcat up though. So we can just start converting and it doesn't even matter at this point. Take out those reds. Can we get the... Yep, we can do it on... the greens.
Mana Surge.
He gets ridiculously high attack soon too. And now we pretty much just keep looping. That will die next turn even if we don't get an extra turn, and we did, so we don't even need to worry about that. Enough on the board so we can just Geralt again. Take out all of their main damage sources.
Mana Surge.
So this is going pretty well.
Mana Surge.
Yeah, as long as this team doesn't get frozen, it just completely dominates. The problem is, if it gets frozen, you basically lose. You can still redeem from a frozen, but it's really hard. Okay, what are we doing on this board? I should probably convert something out. I'll just use Gerald again. Let's risk it. Did we get it? Yeah, we got it. Okay, let's take that out. Hey, will Gerald ever stop? The endless Gerald casting. Can we get a red convert anywheres? Doesn't look like it. Unless I'm missing something. There probably is, I just can't see it. Yeah, neither of those two seem like they can do it. What if Hellcat can't do it? He obviously can't. Yeah, we didn't get an extra turn there. And they're about to take all those yellows.
Mana Surge.
Don't convert red or yellow. No, the reds. I needed that the most. Oh, I got an extra turn too. Wow. Now it's going to convert the purples. I don't think it's getting extra turn though, so. Okay, that helped us. Can we convert red? Doesn't look like it. Now can we? Nope. Now we can! Unfortunately, it's on yellow, but I don't care. I need the mana. Okay, let's see if we can get Gerald back up. Probably not the best idea, but let's just try it on the reds. Come on. Nope, we missed. Yeah, that was a pretty obvious miss. I wanted to try it anyways. When you only have one color on the board instead of both of them, it's really hard to get Gerald to hit. Since it converts double colors instead of just one. Okay, let's try it again. There's enough on the board that it should. Yep. Okay, let's just keep drilling, see if we can keep living it. That's basically the Steam Soul premise. And just keep converting the reds when needed. Like, here we go, we can get some reds right there. And that will end it with the next Gerald cast. Yep, that's that team. Works pretty well if you can build it. The only ones you really need traded is really none of them. Preferably you would want Gerald upgraded since you're using two of them. But you don't really need any of them traded to make the team work. Blah blah blah. These redeem codes are generously supplied by the developers. Oh, you still can't get the queen map. That was from a while ago, but I'm just reading it now. And I keep having to go like forward whenever I try reading because my vision is so bad. Can't I just play in windowed mode? I probably could, but aspect ratio when recording this might be a bit off. Oh, Robin3355, the time for me right now is 5:21 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The times for my week-long stream next week is in the, is in either the description below if you're watching on YouTube after, or of course since you're watching the stream now, it's in the, well, it's still in the description below all the way where it says schedule. Tomorrow I'm streaming from 4 a.m. till 10 p.m. Moloch, Priestess, Paladin, and a hero with Eye of Kinesos. I almost always win. I guess I'll try that team. Well, let's see if that team is powerful in late game. Might as well try it. Actually, there's a somewhat similar team I've been using. I think I might still have it on stream, though. That uses kind of like the Divine Shield loop. Let me see. Where'd it go? Armor team. Here it is. I believe I showed this in the video, but it's a lot of fun to use. Let's use it real quick. Yeah, the Eye of Exethos, or whatever that one is called, that's actually a pretty good weapon early game. That stat steal is really, really high for earlier on. It starts to fall off pretty quick, but for level 150, like you mentioned, that's still a pretty decent weapon. I think it does, like, what, a 3 stat steal? Like, that's pretty good early, but it, obviously later on when you're doing, like, these high stats, it's not as effective. Okay, so there's a lot of green on the board. Really good. We should be able to get a good cast off on this. He did just take away some of our greens, though, so that's unfortunate.
Mana Surge.
So all with this theme, basically the premise is you shield up Rolani, and then you just basically just keep looping, then Setite Warrior will armor buff your Rolani, and then you basically just keep going from there and just keep casting Rolani to tear apart the enemy team. Brown. And nowheres? Okay, we'll have to take these screens then. So you Setite Warrior first, use Rolani, then just use Rolani. Basic premise of this team. And Rolani basically never takes damage since it has that shield. That'll protect against true damage, it'll protect against armor damage. The only thing that gets really annoying is if she gets poisoned, because this team has no cleanse. So the shield will keep being removed from her from that poison for the rest of the match if she gets that effect on her. Well, this team doesn't have any red, so that's a little unfortunate with it. And that seems to be like the only thing we can take right now. Unless I'm missing something that I don't see. Mana surge. So we'll take the skulls. Hopefully something we can take right here. Yep. Need a mana surge on this blue. Now let me turn... I need my PC fan on to make sure it doesn't overheat. Let's see. It's already like boiling right now, even though I shut it off whenever I'm not using it. Not used to being worked this hard, streaming and doing everything at once. Wow, that's actually really hot how it is right now. I'm actually like burning my hand when I'm like touching the side right there. It shouldn't overheat though. Okay, I'm not going to take this purple. Oh, actually I am. I'm going to take it that way though. I need yellow. Thank you, 82. Wow, that's a long name. They're born and tired pit stig. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. I also don't have like word wrap or anything on my thing. That's probably like going forever on my stream thing. Let's see. It didn't update on mine. It probably will in a couple seconds. So I can't see. He's probably like going way off screen, all the way over to the right somewhere. Also, everyone, the redeem code below me should still be working if you want to use it. People were sharing it in global chat earlier, though. I wasn't, but everyone kept like spamming it, so it's probably taken up by now, but it might still have a couple uses left. Alright, let's take these reds. It's the only color we don't use, so best thing to convert. Mana surge. Okay, it doesn't matter if it takes skulls. We even have shield up on our first one, so it's not even going to do any damage. And that should kill them, I think. Yep, team wipe. Rolani team wipe. Come on, load. There it goes. The mirror. Let's mirror it. If they're going to use that team, so are we. Two can play the OP team. I can't wait till this team gets nerfed. Like, I enjoy using it. It's a lot of fun, this team to use. It's fun to count to 10. But it's just so overused. And it's basically the only team I like to use too, because it's just so powerful compared to the other teams. Okay, ideally I want red or yellow here, but there's more mana here. Oh, we got it anyways. Okay. That's why you take it, I guess. Don't- yes, there we go, really nice right there. He didn't even interfere with it. Oh, there's a nice breeze by the window. I can't turn on the fan or it's going to completely mess up my audio quality. Like, all you hear is like a constant like buzzing noise from the fan. But I do have the window open. I don't think that's causing any mic noise, background noise. But it has a nice breeze. Okay. I don't have air conditioning in this house. That's the only problem. Of course, I just moved, like, last week, actually. Last Monday, I moved, so I haven't even been in this house for a week yet. Still a lot of things I've been needing to sort out. Okay, that would be a lot of yellow, but we don't use it at all. I mean, a lot of red, I mean. Oh, wait, never mind. I thought I was still using that previous theme. What am I even saying right now? We use every color. Let's take those reds. Okay, take that. Got Queen Mab up, and Team White. Boom. Off with all of them. Let me just adjust in-game sound. I don't know how it is coming on stream, but it sounds so much louder than everything else right now in-game for me. I'm really starting to hate the Maul double famine Mercy team. This team works pretty good against it, though. This team works pretty good against everything, though, so... Okay, we'll need a Soothsayer cast somewheres. That didn't... Oh, come on, you just took away my purples. I was gonna use those. Reds, let's hope for a Surge. Boom, Surge. Nothing we can actually use that on, but we got it. Well, we can use it on reds. I guess we'll have to use it on red. Oh, did I just click green on accident? No. That was pretty close. Okay, let's do that. Okay. Can we drop this? I want to get those yellows. I don't think we can. And there's all the... He converted the purple, or she converted the purple, so there's, like, nowhere I can really take this well either. Let's just take it from the top. I want to use it somewhere where we can get enough mana, though. And I don't think we can. That's pretty bad. Let's see. There's three. There's three. There's two. There's three. Really? Nowhere's... Okay. Let's do it here and hope a yellow drops. Miss. I can take it this turn, though. We got that. That's what I wanted. Can we still not convert blues? Oh, there's like nowhere there. I feel like whenever I need it, there's nowhere to cast it. Oh, never mind. I can use it on yellow. That's like the last color I ever want to convert, though, since that's my plus one yellow on it. But I guess we'll go for it. We need the damage more than we need the yellow. Actually, we might be able to kill Maul with a skull. Yep, exactly enough damage. Let's take an extra turn with it. We'll get one up on it, even if it was... So that would have been 16 damage. Thank you, Lord Nedard Stark, for the follow. Much appreciated. I'll be streaming all next week. Schedule's in below. Oh, look at that extra turn. Really nice. I'm just going to ignore those skulls. Let's discuss that. Oh, there's enough blues for an extra turn, too. There must have been exactly 10. So that worked really well. Yeah, I'll probably continue this stream for another, I don't know, pretty much for another 3 hours or so. I want to make sure I get to bed early enough because I'm going to be waking up at 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time tomorrow. So that's in like, what? I don't even know, 10 hours or something? What time is it? Yeah, that's in like 10 hours. So if I stream for like 3 more hours, that'll be like 6 hours of sleep, 7, 6. So I need some sleep for it. I could use yellows, get those greens. I don't really need that, though. So let's just take the purple. There we go. Let's see. Do we take red? Yeah, might as well. Skull? Nope. Got the blues, though. Twice. And that. We're getting everything. Love when it cascades like that. Well, we have three blues on the board. That's not going to do much. I might still convert a color, even if we don't do anything. Purple or green. Well, they're all going to be green regardless. I mean, purple afterwards, so it doesn't really matter which. I'm thinking purple. Okay, now it'll cast that. Don't get an extra turn. Thank you. So that helped stop him. Nothing we can really do on the board, though. We could try for more mana and see what the cascades do, but I'm just going to cast this. Actually, that will give extra turn. Let's do that anyways, yeah. Let's see what this gives us. Anything? Nope, not really. Oh, I wish we could drop that. Actually, I might still drop it. That's not an extra turn, but we'll still get the mana for it. Oh, we're 1 mana short from double queen mad. That would have been enough to with finishes, though. I kind of want to wait a turn to cast just so we can get the mana. I don't think there'll be enough blues, though. Let's see. If we take those 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, there won't be enough, so let's just cast it now. Take yellow or something instead. These reds, yellow. Let's take the reds. Okay, then we'll convert greens next turn if he doesn't take it, and he doesn't. And that should be the match. There we go. A nice team wipe. And we're almost up to 6k. Next week we're going to be up at like 60,000 or something like that. I'm going to be competing with DHDL, so what is he up at? Like, what? How many wins do I have to do next week? I have to do over 2,100 wins next week. That is ridiculous. I don't even think I have that many wins on this account, but I'm going to be trying for it. I don't even have half of that. Well, I have like a little over half of that. I have 1,283 wins on my account. I need over 2,100 to get rank 1 next week. That is, wow. That is going to be hard, but that's the goal of next week. That's what the stream is for. Should be a lot of fun. I wonder what kind of event will be next week. Oh, actually, the Stormheim will probably be next week's event. Unfortunately, neither of those troops are, like, a lot of fun. Both of them seem pretty basic. Well, I guess the brown one. Well, I guess I can spoil at this point. They'll be telling you guys in, like, what, 5 hours with a post or something. But one of them converts or makes blue gems and then gains a bunch of attack. So, that will be really good with Valkyrie. It's even from Stormheim, too. So, they'll be a good combo together. Other than that, the other one, unless the other troop that does like a bunch of damage and kills itself, unless he actually gives glory, there's no point in ever using him. He's just a suicide troop you never need. He's like sacrificial priest almost without the benefit. Wow, my computer is still really hot. Is my internal fan even working? Yeah, it is. I'll just have to let it rest tonight. Like, if I feel my desk, there's like a hotspot on the desk. That's how hot the computer is right now. Like, I could put food on it and probably cook it. No, it's not that hot. Let's see, reds or yellows? Nah, let's just take these purples. Also, let me check chat. I keep not checking it. Any idea on a build using Silent One? If you're going to use Silent One, what you have to do is, well, there's a couple different builds, but the main premise of any build with Silent One is you need to have a Silent One and then a Herdmaster up front and then a Silent One somewhere in the team. That's basically how you use Silent One, because the Herdmaster is going to be able to cleanse that the silence right off of it. Plus, it'll be exploding all the yellows, so that you'll be able to use that. Plus, Mercy is pretty popular, so it'll be able to help that. And yes, Technia, I'm using a laptop right now. Yes, I already know what the next event is. If you check the files, you can actually see it. I'll show in the match after this. Also, new chests. Are there new chests coming? I haven't heard anything about new chests. I hope there's new chests. That'd be pretty cool. Okay, we got that extra turn. Take that. Yeah, the main reason I normally don't spoil, like, events and stuff, but for one, it's coming out in, like, 5 hours. They're doing the post soon anyway, so it doesn't matter. Plus, it's been in the, literally in the game for, like, 2 weeks now, 2 or 3 weeks. So it's not like it was, like, in the files only or something. It was literally in the game this entire time. So I'll show it in a second so you guys can see it before the event thing comes out if you haven't seen my spoiler video or anything like that. Okay, looks like we're converting yellows. Don't want to have to, but we need the mana. Probably should have took the browns first, though. But it's already over, so it doesn't matter. Boom. But yeah, let me go show the troops that are coming out. Or they're probably coming out tomorrow. It's not confirmed if they are, but there's basically a almost guaranteed chance they are. Let me go to them real quick. Yeah, if you just go under troops, and you sort the, or click show all, and then you sort them by, let's say, amount. Well, it'll show you all the troops you don't have. And if you have all the troops like me, well, it's only going to be showing troops that aren't in the game. So here we can see Dwarven Slayer. What he does, he deals 15 damage to an enemy that is not based on magic. And then he dies gloriously, as in he just dies. And it can only be cast once, so you probably can't have multiple of him on a team. I don't know for sure. It says obvious Ely after it, as if, of course he'll do it because he can't die, or he's dying, so he can't cast it. But I don't know if it's going to be like Great Maul, in which if you cast it with one, you won't be able to use another. I'm pretty sure it will be like that. But, what I thought they might be doing with this, I don't know for sure if they are, but since he still kind of has like magic, I don't know if that's because he, just the base magic or what, because he has one magic. Yeah, because, kingdoms right now, you get, 8 total. 4 from the 4 magic kingdoms, and 4 more for having them all at 5 stars. Well, he has 9 magic right now. So, die gloriously might actually mean that his magic gives 1 glory. So, if he dies, he might actually give 9 glory or more when he dies. So, that would be pretty good if he does that. If he doesn't give glory on death, his troop is completely useless. If he does, he's actually a good Valkyrie alternative. Because, main reason to put Valkyrie in a deck, aside from it being really good with blue troops, is, well, you're farming souls with it. And late-game players need glory much more than they need souls. So, this will be a pretty interesting troop, if and only if it gives glory. If not, it's basically useless, unless just to have as a troll troop to have early game to just one-shot and then suicide. And the other one, like I mentioned, it gains attack based on magic. It's 1 plus magic, and then it creates 8 blue gems, which is static. So, a really good combination with Valkyrie, because they're both from Stormheim. And Stormheim, having 2 troops in Stormheim is 2 HP, plus you get even more bonuses if you start putting more. Also next week, or assuming this is next week's event, 10 troops for Stormheim, so it should be pretty easy to 5 star. Let's take this tribute real quick, see what we get. Oh, only a 4, well, that's better than lower. If it's not like 8 or higher, it's like, whatever. That's how high my tributes are these days. No, I don't want to use glory keys. I'm saving that. Plague is already over. I have like 5 plagues. I have every troop in the game. I'm saving that for if a new kingdom comes or for when death comes out. This team again. I'm starting to get so sick of like the same 6 teams. Actually, let me turn this light on real quick. Starting to get a little bit darker. Does it have some better lighting? Also, what are you guys saying in chat these days? Is chess and event completely separate and I'm just confusing things? Yeah, chess and events are somewhat different. There are event chess. Event chess only drop troops from the current event kingdom. And gem chess, well, first there's gem chess. Gem chess have a higher chance than glory chess. They show it there. I think it's like 10 times more for a mythic, 4 times more for a legendary. The things with event chest is they have the same drop rate as the gem chest, but the difference is they only give troops from the current event kingdom. Like right now, the event is Blade of Lands, so you're mostly only going to be getting Inferno Kings, or be getting a bunch of Hellcats and things like that from Blade of Lands. Also, thank you, Westy Kristoff, for Westy Christoph for the follow. Much appreciated. And yeah, that's basically it with that. Whenever I say like there's an event going on, that's like in the event shop that you have, those new troops that come in every week. That's what I mean when I'm saying event. And if I say event chest, I mean the chest. But yeah, I think that explained all of that. My highest tribute is 5, I have only 9. Well, if you're getting like 5 or more tributes early on, that's still pretty good. The highest I've ever gotten, I think, is 11 or 12. The highest recorded, I think, was like 16 or 19. It was really ridiculous. The follow alert is so scary. I have 3 different variants for the alert, but for some reason, it only keeps playing the one variant. I can try different sounds. If it's too, do you guys find the alert to be too annoying? I can change it if you want. I don't know. I don't mind the noise. That alert is actually my my voice unedited. I was trying to make it like a dragon noise the best I can, and I made an edited one that sounds a little bit better. Well, I don't know if it sounds a little bit better. It sounds a little bit more elongated and dragon-like. But the one that keeps playing, it's my voice unedited. I would try it right now, but my voice from talking so much is, like, so shot right now. And I keep needing to drink water. But I'll try it later. I'll see if I can, like, mimic it. It's completely unedited, so. Should be able to do it. I'm pretty good at doing a rooster noise, too. I used to have a rooster for about a year before a bunch of, like, coyotes actually ate them all. I had 1 rooster and 3 chickens. But they only survived like 5 months because a coyote ate them all. It was back in New Jersey. They released a bunch of coyotes to deal with the deer population, but the coyotes didn't feel like eating deer. But instead, they ate a bunch of people's dogs. They ate a lot of farm animals around and a bunch of stuff like that. So that was pretty unfortunate. Luckily, all my cats were inside cats, so I didn't lose either of my 2 cats to the coyotes. Neither of them are alive anymore. I don't have any pets anymore. Oh, so 1 second. I need to check something real quick. Let's see. Where'd it go? If I can even find it. I make dragon noise in my spare time. Gosh, Techni. You and your Kappa. Kappa Ross. Oh, have any of you actually watched the live streams of Ross just doing his painting stuff? It is so funny watching the chat during that. That is like some of the most hilarious chat I've ever seen. Is the Ross creative streams on Twitch. This is absolutely ridiculous. What level are you, Aristocrat? Did you say a level 150? I could try showing some teams like that for level 150. I was showing one earlier on stream. That was pretty good. The Dryad, Greenseer, Rwani Setite. But I'll try finding another one for you. I don't know what you have, though, so if I try using, like, a legend or something. Well, actually, one team I might use, I know a team that I can show you. You're on, Urstacat, you're on PC and mobile, right? Because it uses one of the troops that was added recently. I wonder if anyone from consoles is actually watching me right now. Hi, if you are. Because I know quite a few of you do watch the YouTube channel. Despite the fact that I always do just the other version of Gems of War. I don't have any consoles to be able to actually record the other versions, unfortunately. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Unless I miscounted. Nope. It was 10. Very nice. Let's do it on brown. No extra turn, but we need the mana.
Mana surge.
Ugh. Oh, look at that extra turn. Look at that extra turn. Let's just move these out of the way. And purge them all. Boom. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Okay, I was about to do something. Oh yeah, I was about to show a good team for a lower player. You're on PC Mobile, right? Or actually, let me check chat. It probably hasn't updated that. Let me see. Yeah, you're PC. Okay, that's good. Oh, I should do a 24-hour map farming stream? Well, I might do some maps if I ever pull ahead in this stream. A 24-map-hour stream, I might do that in the future. That is a lot of, I don't know if I can handle maps for that long. I can handle PvP for that long, but just doing the map thing for that long, maybe 12 hours. I don't think I can handle 24-hour stream. I don't think I can handle any kind of 24-hour stream. Because I'll be splitting the long streams I'm doing all next week. I'll be splitting into two with like an hour break in between and of course sleep. So what am I doing right now? I am showing you a good team to use early on. I showed this team probably in three different videos. But it's one of my favorite teams. Especially because Spirit Fox is such a cool troop art-wise. Spirit Fox. Get your car facts. That's but Spirit Fox... Triple Spirit Fox, Templar. Best early game team ever. Nothing comes even close. Banner. What do we use for banner on this? We have a couple options. Oh no, what do I normally use on this? I don't even remember what I normally use on this. Oh, do I use the... Oh yes, I remember what I use. I use the Frozen banner because it doesn't use red. Yeah, this team... This team is absolutely so meta for early game right now. Nothing even touches it if you can get Spirit Fox traded. Plus, you can use the Frozen banner, which you get plus 2 blue and plus 1 purple. And you don't use reds at all, so you don't get any subtraction from that. So this team is really nice. Let's go use it. Look, we're going to be using it against a Double Maul Inferno King Mercy team. That's a pretty strong team. But look at how much we're going to tear this team apart, probably. Watch me lose. No, we should tear them apart. Especially since they're using a Mercy. So one really good thing that you can do with this, it is a Spirit Fox is a really hard counter to Mercy. Mercy is pretty popular right now. Mana surge. So what are we going to do? We are going to remove all of the yellows from her. Plus drain her mana. So there goes her mana, there goes the damage, look at that, 15 damage, and she can't even cast now. Plus we took away all those yellows. Let's take these skulls. We're doing decent damage too, 21. It might even have like 22 or 23 attack once it gets leveled. Of course yours will be much lower proportional to your team, but it's an okay attack, it's not horrible. Let's take these purples. Keep as many greens so we can have a convert for later. We might actually have to take those, so... And now we can convert reds if we want. Actually, we can't. So we're just going to have to go for another drain. Look at this. That Mercy's not going to get a single cast off. Right back down. Another 15 damage. Maul is going to get some skulls, but no big deal. If you notice, they haven't gotten a single cast off yet. Look at that extra turn. We still can't get a Templar convert off. It's being pretty bad with us right now, but we can get more skull damage. That's fine. Okay, now we can, but he just took it away from us. And that would be a bad idea because of that. So, let's just do another drain. Make sure Mercy doesn't get... Actually, that'll be the kill on Mercy. Don't devour, don't devour. Good job. Can we convert? Nope, we still can't get a convert. Wow. Game does not like me today. Okay, let's drain them all. Make sure they can't cast. They won't be getting any cast this match with this team. Can we finally... Okay, we cannot... Still, we cannot get an extra turn, but there's enough mana from it that it's worth. Actually, let's do that first. Okay, now we can get it. Now we can. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that armor buff. 14 armor. All their abilities are up. So let's just take some skulls and start using the Spirit Foxes again. They haven't gotten a single cast off this match. Even though they had one with Empowered too, they still didn't get a single cast off. Okay, we'll take this, get the extra turn from there. Maybe a convert somewhere. Nope, well we get skulls, that's fine. Unfortunately, it might get a devour off. We're getting really lucky with the survive right there. But let's see, we'll take that. We'll survive with, like, what? How much HP? 3 HP. skulls again. We still can't get the other convert, so let's just take the skulls, and then we'll kill it with a spirit fox. Still zero cast from the enemy. Yeah, we can't get... Oh, yes, actually we can. So let's armor up, make sure our spirit fox does not die. Actually, it's still gonna die, but... We got the armor. And if they ever use a targeted ability, all three of these spirit foxes have stealthy, so they can only hit the Templar. And because of that, Templar is just going to keep gaining armor, so it's not going to be able to do anything. Works really nice. Easily the best early game team. That or like something like, even though it sounds ridiculous, Rockworm. Rockworm, Deep Borer, Rockworm, Rockworm is actually one of the best teams in the game, probably, especially for early game. Well, more so for early game, of course, but... Well, he has his ability. Well, maybe he's going to get a cast. No, not really. We just keep burning it. Zero cast from the enemy. Oh, you want a cast again? No. You're not going to get a cast. And look at that Lux Skull. So yeah, if you want a team, there it is. Hope that was helpful. Oh, you play both on Xbox One and PC? That must be a little bit hard because you can't like cross-platform them. Oh, thank you, MashU83, for watching all my YouTube videos. I really appreciate it. Yeah, my spirit foxes aren't mythic. They were legends. I could if I used all my glory keys right now. I just wanted to save them for new troops and for when Def comes out. Should you do questline? It's boring and I don't know. You don't really need to do questlines. Maybe Tyree. I mean, maybe Zolkari to get Tyree. Of course, you have to do the very first Kingdom of Broken Spire to get this through that all. You'd want to do Zolkari to get Tyree. You also want to do... Actually, let me show it on the map. Why am I saying it here? You want to do, kingdom-wise, you're going to do Broken Spire first. You're then going to want to do Adana. You're then want to go to do Zolkari. Why do you do Broken Spire? Broken Spire, it's mandatory in the game to finish off Broken Spire. Plus, you need it for the arena minigame. Then you can do Adana. Main reason you need Adana is because the Mechanist class, which has a really good weapon, one of the best class weapons currently in the game. And you also need it to unlock the Kazeo bonus questline, which gives Gorgopha at the end of it. The other kingdom you have to do is Zolkari. Zolkari gives Tyree. And Tyree, of course, is the best thing to do to farm maps. 20% every cast to get a map. And you use that to get the treasure map minigame and just keep farming treasure maps in this challenge right here. Where is it? Either Fortress Siege or in Stonewall. Either one you find easier. Just use a Tyree team in it to farm a bunch of maps and then go into Zolkari and use all those maps there. So to recap, the only three kingdoms or four kingdoms you have to do is Broken Spire, Adana, Kazeo. Kazeo because you get War and Peace at the bonus questline, which is a really good AoE weapon for Arena and for PvP in general. And Zolkari, which you need for Tyree. Those are the only four kingdoms you need to do. You don't need to do a single other kingdom and you'll be fine. Look, I haven't even done Glacial Peaks. I probably should do that sometime. Maybe I'll stream it, let's see. No, I'm not going to waste time doing that now. But those are the only four kingdoms you actually really need. Other than that, you don't need to do any other kingdoms. Just Zolkari, Broken Spire, Adana, and Glacial Peaks. So, let's get back into PvP. Did we lose again? Anyone have suggestions for PvP teams? I feel like nothing works. People have been suggesting like I make another video on how to make defend teams. Well, the truth is there's like none. The correct defend team is basically any. If you have one up, that's probably fine. Okay, let's switch back to our main team. What is Chad up to? Oh, the kingdom doesn't give Gorgopha, it gives War and Peace. Sorry, I misspoke there. Oh yeah, I noticed that the mobile's got a new interface for some reason. I don't know if PC is getting it for sure. The devs are likely to update us soon. It's been over a month, and they said they've been wanting to do updates more frequently, so I'm sure they're going to have something very soon to update us on everything. The only thing we really know is that Guild Task is coming. I don't know how I feel about PC getting the new interface. I didn't hate the interface, but I didn't really see why it needed to be changed. It's fine as it was. Wow, their wall is already up. We might lose this. That is ridiculous. Oh, my ears are getting sweaty too. Wow. Ugh. Need like an ice pack for my ears. Maybe I'll go get like a soda or something and then just like press it up to them. That would work. Improb ice pack. Okay, we can do it there and hope for a green, but that's a pretty bad idea since it's more in favor of the AI getting it. Let's just use it here. Hope for a purple. Yeah, we got that purple. Don't devour Valkyrie. Anything but Valkyrie. Thank you. Okay. That worked really nice. Well, not the fact that it devoured us, but the fact that it did, or Soothsayer. We don't need Soothsayer. Brown? Yeah. No extra turn, but we need the mana. Mana surge. Oh, don't you dare take it. Don't you dare. No! Okay, good. It took it the other way. Okay, that's fine. Okay, double map cast. Let's do it. Oh, I might be able to get a single team wipe. Let's see. Yellow? Yeah, let's go yellow. Gonna get another yellow-red summers? Come on. Show us the colors we need. Oh yeah, we're gonna get a team wipe. Let's take it. Don't you dare take it. It's mine. Not yours, mine. Four times team wipe coming. Yellow? Yellow. Would that be enough mana? That'd be horrible if I can't get enough mana to do it. Let's do it on yellow. And we'll drop this. Okay, that's enough. Team wipe. Boom. We need like some kind of special sound effect for a four times team wipe. Or even a three times team wipe. This looks like another lose. Okay, we're switching our defend team. I would have killed one. Defenders, edit teams. I still had on Plague 2, let me see. Alright, let's just overwrite Apocalypse. I can overwrite any of these, doesn't really matter. I want Queen Mab, that's for sure. Queen Mab. Let's try the new Plague. Let's try putting that into... So Mab Plague. What else do we put in this thing? I don't know what I want for banner yet. Whoops, what is it doing? How did I click on someone on this menu? That's not even possible. I clicked on someone in like second place though. Wow, that's a lot of wins. Yeah, I guess the screen does that. If you just click like somewhere else. Hey, look, there's Goomba. And there's Sister. It's going through the screen. That's really weird. Oh, well. I'm going the Frozen Banner. They'll probably fix that soon. Okay, what am I doing for this team? We want a red, yellow, and a brown, green, I think. Oh, brown, green. Archon statue or... Should I do Brian the Lucky? That would be so troll. That would be so troll. What is this theme? Red, yellows. I kind of want to do Valkyrie, but the AI is always going to miss with Valkyrie, pretty much. Rather put like a Moloch or something. Actually, is there a brown, yellow Daemon? I mean, a brown-green. Oh yeah, there is. Famine. Should I? I kind of want a tank up front, though. Let's see. I'm almost thinking Archon Statue. Or extremely troll with like a black beast and just kill my own team. Should I famine? We're getting a Daemon bonus if we do. There we go. Let's see. Do we even want that banner? Probably not. But we need it more for Queen Mab and Plague. Okay, let's try it. Let's see what this team does. Let's just try it like this. Let's see how this does. See if we can actually get some wins with it. Demon or Angel? Oh, not this team again. Oh well, let's just use this again. Whoa! Donation! The first donation ever!
Keep up the energy and good work.
Thank you so much! Who just donated? Thank you so much from Anonymous for the $5 donation. It is much appreciated. And thank you for being the first person to donate to the channel. I wish I knew who you were. Thank you so much. Yeah, if anyone else wants to donate, I'm trying to get a new mic, so I'll be, of course, trying to get money for it all week, so hopefully I'll get pretty close. Of course, it's not mandatory at all, but if you can pitch in, it'd be really appreciated. Mana Surge. Okay, what are we doing here? Convert greens? Yeah. Mana surge. Oh, we don't have double cast. I think I can take that away though, and there'll still be enough loose. So it doesn't matter. Double cast! Maul should die pretty soon too. Take this red. Convert what are we converting here? Yellow, I don't want to. Red, I don't want to. We have to choose one though, so I guess I'm going red. What time is this? 6 o'clock, I don't know what time I'm going to go for with this practice stream. Probably like 8, 9, I don't know. Because I'm starting back up at about 3 a.m. tomorrow. Or 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, no clue what time some of you might be using. That would be a bad move if I would have done that. Do it this way. Or that way. Let's do it that way. There we go. Valkyrie cast. Use it on the brown. You know, I kind of actually want to try the defend team that I'm using as offend, just to see how it kind of goes. It has Plague in it, though. Plague is a pretty slow troop. Yeah, let's see how my defend team actually works in offending. Against Task. Wow, that is a really annoying team. A lot of true damage. My defense. Famine, Moloch, Queen Mab, Plague. Let's do it. Oh, Famine still has his glitch though, where he can sometimes, if his aspect of flame, if I can talk, that would be really good. no amount of better mic will fix the fact that I can't talk or pronounce words. Anyways. If aspect of famine hits with HP and kills a troop, you just lost the game because it bugs out the game for some reason when that happens, if it does on the last troop. So, anyways, let's use this team. Let's see how it does. It's probably horrible, but I want to try. I'm using it as my defend now, so maybe it's good. It's doing a lot on four times. We're getting a 2 stat reduction plus a freeze. Of course there's none when we start, that's unfortunate. It's gonna drain us, luckily we have no mana, but we need those yellows. Mana Surge. Skulls? Do we take skulls? We actually have a little bit of attack. We're getting, like, what, 3 attack bonus? Yeah, we're getting 2 from Damien and 1 attack from 3 mythics. We could take that for the brown, but he'll get the blue if we do. And I don't want him draining my mana. That would be the worst thing that I can... He's either going to kill or famine or drain his mana, so we don't want to get him blues. So we're just going to do that instead. Don't take blues. We need it. Thank you. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Gems award, a game of counting. Okay. Yeah, we should probably get Queen Mab up. We have bonus on the blues. Let's start in taking our blues. No! Okay, good. That was a good save. Yeah, audio went off. Should be back in a second. There it goes. no, I do not want you taking skulls. Though, you have granite skin, so maybe I do want you taking skulls. I don't know if this is enough. We're not going to bother counting. Let's chance it. Got it. What are we doing? We are taking these yellows. I'm letting it take the skulls so I can take the blues after. We don't really need famine. Okay. Couple options here. Do we take the yellow? I mean the green? We can get a mana burn off if we do. Drain all their mana. They don't really have mana though, so let's just do that. That's getting dangerously close to dying. Did it just hit HP? There it is! -2 HP, everyone! -2 HP. I want to screenshot that real quick. I don't think I have F12 on anything. Let me see. My stream's still up. Yeah, that isn't by any hotkey to do anything. Okay. There it is! -2. -2 HP. I believe it only glitches the game if it's the last strip, though. So hopefully that doesn't make us instantly lose. Let's see. Let's kill him quick so that... Okay, it just went past it, and he just died. So hopefully we don't lose for some random reason now. Because we just did that glitch. I believe it only counts as a lose if you... it only locks up the game if it's the last troop that it occurs to. If there's still other troops, it won't lock up the game. The main reason it does that is if you do it to the last troop, you make it go negative. Well, a troop will die on your turn. And since it's still your turn, the game doesn't recognize that the game is over, and it won't let you do a turn, even though you already won. So that's kind of the glitch that happens with it. But since our famine died and there's a different troop, it shouldn't happen though. It only happens if it's the last troop. Okay, so let's get Queen Mab back up. Of course, there's no mana we can do, so I guess take that. Still can't get Queen Mab up. Wow. Take the yellow. Take some reds next turn. That'll be game. Or not. Okay. Be like that. We'll take some greens. And now you can't stop all the colors. Of course I can't get that down. So we'll just do that instead. He's not going to get a single cast off this game as we kill him. Wait, actually this isn't even enough to kill him. Wow. Watch that Deathmark kill. Well, it has 2 turns before it can even proc, so it probably won't kill. He'll be dead by then. Or at least Moloch would have casted by then. Let's drain that mana. We don't want him casting. And then it's over. We didn't even get to use Plague any. Well, we got to use his ability, but that's about it. I don't know. Will this work as a defend team? We'll find out. It's not particularly fast for invading, so of course I'm not going to be using it again. I just want to see how well it kind of does when defending. But did we just get 9k gold from that? That's quite a bit of gold. Well, it lost so far. Did it kill? It didn't even get a single kill. Okay. Wow. Defend teams, like nothing works. Oh well, let's go back to a normal team. Yeah, I know. If Queen Mab is so powerful right now, it really sucks if you don't have her. What's unfortunate is things like Great Maul and Queen Mab will probably be a little bit nerfed before people that don't have them right now will actually get them. Yeah, It's actually a lot easier to win early on in the game than it is later on in the game. And the problem is, one reason why it's hard for me to do like a video on defense is the fact that early game, early on in the games, there's a really different meta for the teams that consistently win. Like, it's different for like 0 to 50, it's different from 50 to 100, 100 to 200, 200 to like 500, and then extremely different for like 500 to 900, and then like the top 100 levels is absolutely ridiculously different. So it's hard to like make a show a team for every single section. Anyways, let's get back into this. Also, I just noticed my overlays is completely covering it. Maybe I'll need to like make them scroll or something later on. See if I can make that work. Also, redeem code below me. I don't know if the global chat killed it when everyone started sharing it there, but the code below me should still be working unless they shared it really well. So check that if you haven't already. Also, thank you everyone for watching. We have like 22 people right now. And I'll be posting this to YouTube for everyone who can't catch it right now, just to kind of show people what the stream will be like for when I do it all week long. I'll try to find some more royalty-free music too, so I can start having it slightly more variance in it. The main reason I want it to all be royalty-free music is mostly because I am going to be uploading on YouTube. Well, there's two reasons. For one, if I use copyrighted music during stream, it's going to completely mute out any section that has copyrighted music in it for the replay back. So anyone who doesn't catch the stream and watches it later, they're just going to hear complete silence during any section that has even remotely an amount of copyrighted music. The other reason is if Twitch doesn't catch copyrighted music and I accidentally play copyrighted music on YouTube, they're just going to strike down the video or something like that. And my YouTube account is completely clean, and I want to keep it that way. Oh, these yellows, you know, oh, please. Okay, that won't do as much, but it's still going to do a lot. Oh, wait, our Valkyrie was already up. Why'd I do that? That was kind of a waste. But that's still a lot of mana. Let's just see it. Okay, anyways. Let's move on. There's enough blues. Let's cast them. Your granite skin means nothing if you take magic damage. Boom. Okay, where do we want to use this? There's a couple spots. None are particularly good. Come on, red. Red, 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 red. Miss. We got double blue, though. And we got a triple. We got double blues and some browns. Oh, there we go. Yellows. Very nice. Take that. Get all a bunch of manas. Extra turn. Everything. Let's see. Take that. And there's the team wipe. Well, triple kill. Boom. Yeah, that, I'll need to make like a... we need to make a forum discussion. The game needs a sound effect for triple kills and a full 4x team wipe. That is mandatory by like a couple patches from now. We need that. We need that in the game. Double kill, triple kill, and a full team wipe. All at once. A sound effect for them. Well, he has thorns. He just took half damage on that. Thank you, Sacram Drew, for the follow. It's much appreciated.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
Okay, what are we doing here? Nothing to convert at all, really? Pretty much. Let's just take those browns, get that ability back up. Free skulls, we're taking half damage off it though. Luckily we're only doing so little damage, so it doesn't even matter if he thorns us. Okay, let's hope for some skulls and stuff here. Shuffle up the board a bit. Come on, got it. Yeah, like half this game is RNG. Luckily, I'm good at RNG games. I have such good luck when it comes to things, so I'm not too worried about that. Like, one of my favorite games in my childhood was probably Mario Party. If any of you haven't, like, looked that up, look up, like, Mario Party 2, 3, and 4. Those were, like, the good days of gaming. And the genre of, like, the board game, like, RNG type games. I play a game like it, 100% RNG. I'll probably stream that sometime in the future. It's a pretty funny game. It's probably one of my favorite genres of game out there. Gems of War was actually the first match 3 game I've ever played before, and I kind of got hooked. I've never even played that many other match 3 games, and this was the first one. But it's a lot of fun. Of course, a lot of people keep asking. I should probably put that in the Q&A below me. But I've been playing since this game came out on Steam in November 2014. I've been playing Gems of War. So that's kind of why I'm like level 1000. I have all these resources, basically everything upgraded, every trip in the game and all that. And now I just do YouTube and stream it. Okay, let's take these skulls. Get that web spinner out. I believe I had 3x skull damage. Wasn't paying attention. That's pretty dangerous if it does. Okay, can we convert? Can we? No? Don't be like that. Oh, we can't. Okay, let's just use this. Kill it next turn. Maybe convert if we don't have the souls. Yeah, I don't. Oh, never mind. We just won. Okay, that can happen too. I don't think we have 90 souls though. I don't think we got the full amount. Oh, no, we did. Okay, that wasn't a problem then. Another famine. Famine and war. That's not what I wanted to check. Oh, you got 100 PvP wins is your record this week? I normally only do about 100 or 200 every week, too. I don't tend to do that much. Oh, the code below me might be, is gone. Alex K UA just said it's gone, so. Oh, have a good sleep, Wester Toff. Thank you for joining the stream. I'll be doing this all week, so. 4x Steam Wipe. It needs animation. Yes, it does, Techni. Hey, I just noticed that one thing at the bottom still isn't notifying. Oh well. I'll fix that later. That's what this test stream is for, to make sure everything's working. Also, I completely forgot to check when I was looking earlier. Is my audio and everything fine? Is anything too loud or anything? Well, given that most of you are probably still here, it probably is, but just want to double check real quick if anything needs to be lower, higher, or whatnot. Because I don't really have a good method of being able to check it myself. Well, I kind of could, but it'd waste like 5 or 10 minutes of streaming. I smell smoke. Someone must be doing barbecuing outside or something. It's obviously not a fire. Though I don't believe this house even has a fire alarm, which is kind of funny. Though I doubt there would be a fire ever in this house. Actually, it might have a fire alarm. I know for sure it doesn't have a fire extinguisher, though. I'll need to get one. Okay, our attack's going down. Let's just take these skulls so he doesn't. We can't take yellow or red. That's the main colors we want right now to get Valkyrie up. Okay, I need to go try a different theme after this. I'm gonna get so tired of this theme after this week. Like, by so much. if I have to do over 2,000 matches. That would be amazing if they actually nerfed her tomorrow. Amazing and horrible. Because I do want to use this team a lot in the stream. But, it would just be awesome if they just get her done, just nerf her already. She's so much fun to use, but when everyone's using her, it's a bit of a problem. But it'll probably be until next update or two before they actually do it. Because anyone who saw my spoiler video, you know what's coming for that. I keep wanting to not say that in stream. Because I don't know if anyone here doesn't want to hear spoilers. But most of you know what's coming. And it'll be nice when it comes, finally. It'll make Queen map so much weaker. Or not really weaker, but it's the nerf that she needs without actually nerfing her. Is that the win? Let's just convert, and then... Oh wait, actually Famine won't die. But the Skulls will probably do it. Okay, let's try a different team. Chat, do you guys have any suggestions for teams I should use? I'm feeling something with war. Let's see. What are you guys saying right now? You can probably talk quieter with a small boost in the mic. Wait, is my voice too soft then? Or am I too loud? Like, I'm talking normally right now for the most part. Well, if it sounds like I'm shouting, well, one of the reasons why I might sound like that is because, well, for one, I'm in a really small room right now, so the noise is echoing everywhere. And the other reason is, well, I'm wearing these things. These things are canceling out a lot of noise. So, when I'm actually, like, have these on, I'm talking a lot louder than I normally do. So let me adjust that real quick then. Probably might still sound like I'm shouting, but it won't be as loud then. Okay, let me see. Did I just fix it too? Is it a little bit better now? Or does it still sound like I'm yelling and stuff? Or is it too quiet? Oh, double Crimson Bat Team? Sure, I used to always use double Crimson Bat Team. I kind of switched over to double map team, though, lately. Spoilers away. I kind of do want to say spoilers, but just in case there is anyone watching, I don't want to be rude and just, like, spoil everything for them. But I might. I don't know. Are you playing the double? I already read that. Why am I reading in reverse order? Yeah, the fact that I have a crappy mic, yeah. Well, I'm trying to get a new one. That's kind of what this weekly stream is for. I'll just end up paying the difference after this week to get a new mic. Well, DHJL. I don't know, should we use a Crimson Bat team against a Queen Map team? I might lose if I try doing that, but Queen Map team is pretty strong. Let's see. Let's find something to replace. Let's use Plague 3. Edit team, clear it out. What am I even doing? Square team. Soup. It's basically the exact same team. You can kind of tell what's strong. That's why I can't spell Crimson. There we go. Okay, let's try this. Bonus manners. Red and yellow. Oh, just passed it. There we go. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. Let's rename it to, Bat True Damage or something. I don't know. Let's do that. Okay, let's do this. Help if I switch teams. The double Crimson Bat team. This used to be my old favorite. But double Queen Mab is a bit better than this now. Look at that move. Valkyrie right from the first turn. Gorgeous. Oh, so I'd even reread chat. Is the volume better now or anything? What art is... Oh, I am using a, the Kraken 7.1 chroma. I think it was like about 80 bucks too, actually. Oh yeah, Whisper, Techni, if you want to, well, actually his name isn't Techni chat, it's like Twizzle, Twistist Insane or something. Starts with Twiz, that guy. He can tell you all the spoilers you want, he knows like all of them right now. Just PM him anywheres. Yeah, I'm trying to get a Blue Yeti for my replacement for this thing. So I don't have these headsets on. I kind of don't like using headsets when I stream. When I'm doing like gaming or just doing something a bit more casual, I like having headsets on. But when I'm just doing a long stream like this, my ears are like dying right now from how much sweat they're having. So I prefer like for streaming that I have like a regular old mic here. Anyways, what are we doing here? Let's, I'm gonna waste these. And it's not gonna be able to do anything with that cast. So I'm just gonna use a Crimson Bat and then start casting this. Actually, I haven't used Crimson Bat since I got the extra magic on, Blighted Land. So this team will actually be pretty good now. Now that it's doing a whole extra damage per cast. Yeah, I love this theme. This used to be my favorite before Queen Mab came in. So just keep casting bats and they'll all just die, basically. Two more casts and they'll be down. And one more cast. It's just one single Mab. Yeah, it goes pretty hard. And I'll just take some skulls or use that, or let's just see. There we go. I didn't even need to do anything. Almost got a treasure map there too. It worked out pretty good. So I didn't recheck. Did you guys say the audio is it fine a little bit lower, or should I raise it back up? Because the yelling and the poor audio quality, I might be able to fix like the gain and stuff on it. That might help it some. Maybe if I try changing that instead. Okay, let's try and switch back to Mabs. And let me go check that option real quick. Let me go check. Let's see. Turn this back up. Okay, we have that turned back up. And... Oh, Mana Burn? Mana Burn does, it deals the character's magic to all enemies, or to whatever it hits. Mana Burn does magic damage. So right now, Queen Mab would do 16 damage. It just does that to whatever it mana burns. And Mana Burn also does 1 damage per mana they have. So let's say Famine had all 20 mana. That means Queen Mab would do 36 damage to it. That's what Mana Burn does. It does their magic plus however much mana the target has. That's Mana Burn. Yeah, Mana Burn, Devour, and Mana Drain all have no counter right now. And a lot of them are pretty annoying. Okay, let's take this. We don't need the mana, but we need him not to have the mana. Yeah, maybe if I just talk a little bit quieter. That might help too. Oh, you can also try switching up like the gain and everything else just to make sure my mic is a little bit better. I can try that. I'm gonna waste some of this mana here just so I can use it for an extra turn. which is unfortunate. We're one mana short on the Valkyrie. He can't... Oh, yes, he can. There it is. Oh, I can't stop all of it. Okay, we'll take yellow. I'll take the skulls. Okay, he didn't get anything off it. Can we get a good convert? Purple. It's not a horrible convert. Let's see, let me, how high am I talking right now? Yeah, I'm actually talking pretty loud. That might be another problem right now. This room just echoes so much. Maybe I try it in a different room, but there's no point really moving my whole setup just to do that. I'll just mess around with the options later on and see if I can find a fix to at least make it somewhat more, yes, less yelly. Surge? Nope. Well, we got the other mana from out of nowhere, though, so that works. That works perfectly fine. Oh no, do we take green? Do we drop that? Do we convert yellow? Guess we convert yellow. Plenty more mana there. Take the greens. How is that second map not up? Take this extra mana, get extra damage, and that'll be the team wipe right there. I'm not gonna count to see if it's an extra turn, I'm pretty sure it is. There we go. Yep, it is. I'm pretty sure I did enough cast, but let's just use it again. Make sure we get the max souls per match. And finish him. Okay, I'll be back in 1 minute. I'm gonna go get a drink real quick, like a root beer or something. Let me just make sure this goes. Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay, what's Strat up to? Your Crimson Bath is 11 damage to all. That's still pretty good. Get a Soothsayer and it'll erase it all you need. It's too loud. Try loading the stream and listening to it. Well, the problem with me listening to my own stream is this headset tends to amplify everything too much. So what I'm hearing might actually be way louder than what you guys might be hearing. So let me just double check that then. Yeah. Because if I try adjusting based on that, it's not going to get as close. But I am going to lower some. Let me see. Going to lower that some. Going to lower desktop audio a little bit too. All right, then again, you guys haven't complained anything about that. Let me see. I lowered it by... Let's see. Okay. Is that enough? Let's see. Let me do a little bit further. Things like so finicky. Let's see. A little bit lower. Okay. How does it sound now? Oh, yeah. I can't pronounce anything. And I know it amuses you guys sometimes. Or some of you. I live in South Carolina. I have some of them in the description below, too. In my Twitch stream thing below. Most of the commonly asked questions. There's still a few I need to add to it. Yeah, I live in South Carolina, Myrtle Beach. Just moved here last Monday. Haven't even been here a full week yet. We'll be here a full week in like Monday morning around like 8 or something. That'll be a full week of being here. There we go. Oh, not as much we can do on the board, though. Let's do that. And let's see how many cascades we can get here. Boom. 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 Oh, that's it. Oh, no. Boom. Nope, that's it. Ah. Okay, what's going on with this board? Looks like a grain convert to me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. There we go. Oh, hey, I said I was going to make a war team, like, a little bit, and then I completely got distracted and then never made it. Oh, is there enough blues? Yeah, let's hope so. No, I don't want to count it again. Yeah, that's enough. Ah, not enough damage, though. Gosh. Let's use it here.
Mana surge.
Yeah, I'm from New Jersey. I was in New Jersey until about 13. Then I moved to South Carolina until 18. Then I moved back to New Jersey till 21, and now I'm 21 still now, and I moved back to South Carolina. But yeah, I'm actually from New Jersey. Born and raised. Oh, I mostly moved because I was staying with my dad and everything. And he's a homophobe, and I'm bisexual, so that didn't quite work. So now I'm kind of just staying with my mom, trying to just make some money with things. Trying to get this YouTube and Twitch started up a little bit. Try to be a bit profitable. So when I start getting a part-time job or anything, probably towards August or September, so I can actually have two forms of revenue. Streaming and YouTube is one, and then just a part-time job is the rest. And I'll probably be going back to get my, I have an associate's degree right now. I'll probably be going back for my bachelor's degree in about a year. Just kind of taking a year off and seeing how things go. Let's see. Skulls, yeah. Oh, no more purples I can do anything with, though. Let's do that. Okay, I guess we'll have to convert the others. One blue short. Always hate it. Plenty of mana, though. And from here, got both of them up. And that should be the game, pretty much. Maybe one more cast after. Yeah, one more cast after. But it took away all of our purples, so there's no good spots for him anymore. Let's see. I'll just scroll it down. Actually, we're gonna be one damage short if we try that method. So, new plan. Try for skull, or try for, now he has the damage. Oh, I forgot, he got reinforced too, so that blocked. Oh well, we got this. Done. Boom. Here we go, all done. Barely even took anything off it. Okay, I'm gonna try that war team now, after I double check chat. Should I max health or armor from kingdoms? Health is much better than armor. Unless you're running something like a Rwani team or something, you're going to want to always go health. Are you Technique, can my you and my dad be friends? Stop trolling. With that kappa kappa. Yeah, my dad is from New Jersey, and so am I. Actually, that was from before. That wasn't regarding him. Oh, dang, that sucks. About your dad. You're bi too. Oh, cool. My parents don't care about that, so I guess that's good. Oh, well, that's good that your parents don't care. My mom doesn't care. One thing I hasn't told my mom yet, which my dad didn't care too much about, but I don't know how, yet with my mom. I am an existential atheist too, so I don't know if I'll be able to tell that to my mom. I'm kind of holding that off for as long as I can until it comes up in conversation. So we'll see how that goes. Okay, why am I looking at an all-mythic team right now? I'm not even going to switch from... I was going to switch to war, but if he's going to run all-mythics... Wow. Gotta be kidding me. Why would you run all-mythics? There is so many things that can counter an all-mythic team. Two is like the max mythics you can ever put in a team before it's just overflowing with too many mana colors. Okay. Right there. Convert it, or not convert, take it out. Okay, what are we up to? Take that. Oh, I don't want to have to convert yellow. Gotta. Is that enough blues? I'm not gonna bother counting. Why didn't that move? There it goes. That was weird. Was that just seeing things, or did that move and not go? Well, we'll take the skulls, that's fine. Double famine. That is basically so useless against Soothsayer. It's like, that's one of the most useless troops. If the troop doesn't use magic, it's pretty much useless against whatever it's hitting. Okay, there we go. Just need Mab up again. That will almost be enough damage to team wipe them. Last famine will die. I mean, we'll live. Okay. One more skull will do it. Or never mind, our attack's too low. Guess we need another map. Surge, go! Yeah, there we go. We'll just have to convert yellow or something.
Mana surge.
There we go, done. Okay, now we'll try a war team. As long as you're not using Gorgoltha or another trollish team like this. Come on, load. Load, load. Okay, let's try a war team. I think I might actually have one saved from when I was doing the other stream the other day. War. Well, I have one right there. Double War, Valkyrie, Queen, Mab. I don't want to go that basic with that. I want to try something a little bit more original. What do I have here? Reds. Did I use in reds? That team's pretty fun, though. Another red team. Wait, I have two different red teams? Oh, yeah. This one was something else. Someone in chat suggested this 2 days ago. It's pretty good. Drill, Fire Mantle, Alchemist, Hellcat, Moloch. Don't use it against Queen Mab, though. And here's another variant of it that I came up with. Yeah, this one was one I came up with, and then another one in stream. Someone came up with this. They both work about just about as good. Just as well as good. Words, how do they work? Okay, I guess we'll just use it here. Okay. War team. Let's try it. War. Okay, I typed war. Why will you not type me? Give me war. Come on. War. Oh, I had a team I was using with it earlier. I can't remember off the top of my head right now. It was pretty fun. Oh, why can't I remember it? Okay. That's not good. My memory is horrible. Okay, I guess I'll go Queen Mab. Valkyrie. I'm going something else for the third. Okay. I think I'm just gonna form this exact same team at this rate. This wasn't the one I wanted to use, though. Let's see. Okay, let's just use Gerald. Let's have fun with it. Actually, I believe I showed this team in a video before. For best teams. I don't even remember at this point. Okay, let's just call it War. Normally, you don't want to put War in the first slot. Why I'm doing it now? I don't know. Quicker matches. He has the highest attack in the game, so might as well. But he dies pretty quick. Especially to a great maul. Let's see how he does. Red and yellow, again. I feel like I use red and yellow banner more than any other banner in the entire game. Like, half my teams run off a red-yellow banner, it feels like. Well, he's almost dead. That was quick. Oh good, you're giving me yellows. Thank you, Mercy. You had mercy on me. Then we can convert the browns, even better. Of course, they're all getting burned, except like the first one. I need burns. Okay, we have a couple options here. I'm going for this stuff. Thank you, thank you, Cowiz, for the follow. Greatly appreciated. We'll be doing this all week. Literally, we'll be doing this literally all week. Any free time I have, going to streaming all this week. Trying for rank 1 on the reset tonight. Actually, what time is it? It's almost 7 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. I'm going to be stopping the stream at 8. So I can export it to YouTube, and so I can actually get some sleep, so I can wake up at 3 a.m. and then do the new event video, and then start off the stream and start pushing for Global Rank 1. So we're only going to be doing this for about another hour for today. But I'll have 10 redeem codes from July 11th till July 17th. I'll be handing out 10 redeem codes during these streams. One each day, and the rest will just be handed out whenever. To just refresh it sometimes. Also, try not to post it in chat. You can, like, say that I'm, like, streaming in chat, but don't actually, like, post the redeem code in chat. It dies way too quick, and not as many people are going to be able to get it. Well, actually, I guess it's just as many people are going to get it, but... The main problem is when people share it with guilds, but pretty much everyone shares it with their guild. That's just standard, you just help out your own guild. Even I do it a lot of times. Oh, I probably should have killed Queen Mav instead. Well, next take kills it. It has no chance of getting extra turn. No way I can actually kill it right now, though. Blue, purple, or actually purple, because blue won't do it. It'll be blocked by war. Mana surge. There we go. Oh, let's try this team again. It's not horrible. Our defend team, still, I haven't won a single defend team this stream, even though I've been using like 2-3 different defend teams. Oh well, currently using that. That's probably not a good too good lineup. Actually, let's have some fun. Where did it go? What am I even using right now? Where'd I put it? Dash. That's not it. I am so unorganized. Is it this? No. What? Where's the team I was literally just using? There it is, right there. Okay, let's make this our defend team. me. What am I doing? Okay, tribute. How much? Let's guess 7. 2. Whoa, that is horrible. Haven't seen a true tribute in forever. Hey, our guild is doing something. Oh, never mind, that's defensive awards. Wait, how are we getting defensive awards if we're losing? Wait, we haven't won a single defend. How are we getting a defend reward? Am I missing something here? Oh, we've been revenging people. Never mind. We've been revenging people. That's where it came from. Never mind. My bad. Okay, I'm switching team. I don't want to use war against Gorgoltha. That's a really bad idea. Has immunity to burn and granite skin. Yeah, I'm gonna try dethroning DHGL. Wait, has DHGL actually made first place every single time? Has he ever not made first place? Didn't Sister beat him in 1 week? I believe Sister beat him once. I almost guaranteed of that. I didn't actually know for sure. But hasn't she? But yeah, I am gonna try to beat him. I'm at least trying for second. If I can't beat him, I'm at least gonna be getting second next week. I'm gonna be pushing as hard as I can to beat him. I want to be able to say I got rank 1 at least once. Global rank 1, that is. Obviously rank 1 in just the normal PvP thing's pretty easy to get 1,900 rating. Even my new Let's Play account can do that. My ears need like this soda. What even? What did I just do? That's how you cool off your ears, I guess. Surprised I didn't spill anyone trying to do that. This is like the most uncomfortable chair ever. I probably need to get a new chair too. I need to get like new everythings. Working on mic first, so that's the main priority since I'm doing this probably the most these days. Okay. He's gonna take the skulls. Luckily, it's a Gorgoltha instead of a, why can't I remember his name, Great Maul? I am so forgetful right now. Maybe I do need sleep. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore the skulls. Is there enough blues? Yeah, there is. Really? Demonic pack, oh well. Let's see. They're both so close. Wow. One of any of their colors will do it. Let's take the purple. I didn't take the blue because we need more blues to be able to get queen map turns. Okay, we will have to count this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, it's 10. There we go. Teamwood. I probably should have cast Queen Map somewhere. I don't think there was. I don't know. Should have probably gotten this. Whoa! It is thundering so hard right now. I just like saw a gigantic flash. It was barely making any noise. Okay, now I hear it. I need to close my windows. There's like no rain, but it's like the loudest thunder ever. Don't know why it's not picking up on mic. Maybe it did pick up on mic. Do you guys hear thunder at all? So if I randomly lose connection, that's why. Oh. Yeah, it's banging everywhere. Blues, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, there's enough. Oh, should I use dude though? Not gonna cast it yet. Now I'll cast it. Recount, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah, there's enough. Wrong one. Frozen. Convert that. Double map. What, one map? Almost double. We could go double, but we're going to be sacrificing our extra turn if we do. Most likely. Yeah, we sacrifice our extra turn. Not a big deal, though. He's stunned next turn. Ooh, that thunder is loud. How is there no rain with that much thunder? Or lightning, whatever. Both. Your best rank is 40? I think my best was like 56, actually. That's pretty good that you have 40. I haven't really tried to get too high, though. Like, the first week I did, but everyone was trying to get high that week. Yeah, Techni, you got pretty close. Oh, now it's raining. And I can actually feel it from here. Wow. It's actually raining on me. I'm going to move this to the side just so it doesn't get in my drink. I kind of don't mind. Or actually, I probably shouldn't let it rain there. Let me close this window real quick. 1 second. I'll be back in 1 second. I have all my, like, electric stuff here, so I don't want it, like, circuiting anything or whatever. Okay, window situation fixed. Still lightning and raining like crazy though. Oh, thank you, Aristocrat. Yeah, this is a lot of fun. I enjoy it too. So I'm glad that quite a few of you enjoy as well. I'll probably be wrapping this up in about half an hour, an hour. We'll see. Well, let's get back. Let's get back into this. Hopefully, if I just like randomly cut out anywhere, it's because it's lightning like crazy right now. So that'll just be the end of it. Which is kind of why I might want to go end this a little bit early. I guess 7:30 or so. This was just supposed to be a practice string after all. I'll just need to adjust the audio some later and just get that all situated. Make sure it's a bit better for the week. Okay, Browns. Wow. The lightning just hit so hard, I just felt the ground shake. That was insane. That came out of nowhere, too. A map to join the dust pile. And no Maul Devour, that was good. Okay, what can we convert here? Really, yellow? Is that what we're gonna have to convert? Oh no, we can do red. That's better than doing yellow. Okay. Oh wait, we can just kill him. What am I doing? I mean, I wasn't even paying attention to his stats. I wonder if there were any hurricane warnings or anything. Okay, let's go. Go back. I was just reading some comments real quick. Okay, how have we not won a single defend match this entire stream? I want to know that. We even switched teams to try to win. Do I just need to switch to something completely trollish? Did the light just flicker or was that me? I don't know. Let's see, what time is it again? It's 7:03. I have like a clock like there behind me. Could just be tapping and checking it too. I have like four guides made for this thing. I think it's showing all three of mine too, which is kind of funny. I have like three or four guides on Steam, but they're also dated from like over a year ago. Yet they still somehow get likes. Most of the data in them is almost irrelevant at this point. How far the game has progressed. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna end the stream after this. It's storming like ridiculous out there, and I don't want to just like get cut out halfway through. So this will be the last battle, unfortunately. But of course, I'm gonna be streaming all next week, Eastern Standard Time. I'm gonna be starting 3 a.m. tomorrow Eastern Standard Time. I'll be streaming until like 10 p.m. All other days will be from 9 a.m. till 9 p.m. All this week, I'm streaming to attempt to get global rank 1. So come out, join us again if you enjoyed. Wonder if we can get devs in stream during the week. That'd be pretty fun. I haven't actually gotten a single dev in my Twitch stream since I started doing it, I don't believe. Or maybe they haven't, I've just been ignoring them. Or they've been ignoring me by not saying that they're here. Team wipe. Okay, that's going to be wrapping up for this stream. Thank you everyone for watching. Of course, I'll be doing this all week. I appreciate all the feedback and everything. And of course, if you want more, I also do YouTube videos. I'll be saving all of my Twitch streams now too, as well as uploading them on YouTube. So it should be pretty easy to access past streams too, if you ever want to do that. But of course, there's probably a little bit more fun seeing it live than just watching a replay of it. But they are available if you do want to see them. Anyways, that'll wrap it up. Thank you, everyone.